Hello from the Q19. With me is Karin Previdel, who won the junior pleasure and the level one green pleasure. Karin, can you tell me something about the horses you showed?
Yes, both of the horses are from RL Best of Sudden. I bought them in the States from Masterson's Farms when they were 3-4 months old babies. Brought them over to Europe with the hopes of having two future broodmares. They both have great mamas. They're both, one is out of Blazing My Troubles Away, which everybody knows, the Palomino of Rusty Greens. And the other one is out of Absolute Martini, which is a full sister to the Best Martini. So they were two horses for my breeding program in the future.
Okay, and how did you prepare for the Q90 and how is your training program like?
Well, let's say it this way. The training on the Best Martini is absolutely incredibly easy. She's a very easygoing mare. She has a huge heart. She really doesn't need a lot to get her into the show pen or prepare her. She just needs to stay conditioned because she's so fat. And she stays fat. The other horse is by Blazing My Troubles Away, and I think she's a little more of a she's a little more sensitive. She gets offended a little easier, so you have to be a little more quieter with her and take more time. So she's been a little more difficult to work with for me.
Okay, and I heard you sold TaylorMade only to Lara Schrage and her family. What are your plans with them?
Yes, TaylorMade is a mare that I showed here last year and did well with, and I love her. She's a great mare. I'm really looking forward to starting her this winter in the trail. She's going to do Western Whiting in the future, but I'm going to start with the trail first, and she has a good lead change on her already. Lara's going to do some youth pleasure and start to get involved in the pleasure with us, and looking forward to it. I love that mare too. She's a great mare.
Okay, thank you for the information, and I wish you good luck at the Q show.